Care.
Dobravi. Oči? Dobro si myslím. Máte se. See you later, Dewey. Blah.
Country.
Well, hello there, everyone. Oh, we're talking. Not like you understand any of it. We are playing Gravity Rush 2, which I know it's hard to tell at this point, considering we're a Bioshock Big Daddy. What the hell is this? I guess we're inside a lava lamp today. What are we impacting? I don't know, so I don't know too much about Gravity Rush. Oh god. Okay, made it through the lava lamp. I played the first one on the Vita. Never ended up beating it, mostly because I can't stand the little tiny thumbsticks on the Vita. And I never got around to playing the remastered version of it that came out on PS4. But saw this game and I was excited for it. So I really like how the mechanics, everything worked in the first one. Oh god, ooh. Okay. Very strange intro sequence for sure. I didn't even have to push start or anything, this is literally just what happens. God, those voices are terrible. Like, there's a lot of stuff they're saying right now, but it's just, like, really terrible static. Oh my god. I didn't turn off the notifications. I'm an idiot. Oh well. That'll probably be the only one I get. Probably should be reading what's been going on, but I'm just stunned by the awful noises that are coming out of the mouths. I think it's like a foreign language, but it's really hard to tell because it's so distorted. They could have sworn in the trailer that it's all like voice acting, I think Japanese. So maybe it is, but I don't know. I can't understand it, and I bet even people who would speak that language would have a hard time understanding it. And I'm this minor guy, I can't see my feet. What are these things?
Oh,
Revenge!
Okay, thank God it is like another language, I think. Sounds much better without the muffled. Okay, sure, my suit's thing was broken, but his wasn't. Why did he take his off? Doesn't seem like a good idea. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump. Oh. The universe is so weird in this game. It's like everything's floating, like gravity's just super screwy. But I guess it's what everyone used to, but. Shit. Very good looking though. I'm impressed with that. Texturedness. Oh shit, the thing almost hit me. Okay, I know Cid. Cid was in the first game. He was a friend. Okay, this way. Okay. I don't know who Dusty is though. So what's the name of that cat? Because cat has a cat, ironically. Maybe that's Dusty. Oh, hi, random person with the face tattoo. It's pretty dope, dude. Okay.
Where is your pula? Ose!
Really sorry about that. Two lost grab suits, our rules demand. We always pair debts. Sorry doesn't cover our losses. And stomach grumbling noise, I guess. So do people not know that Cat used to be able to I guess we don't have our powers for some odd reason. So that Lisa's a bitch. Okay, so people do remember that she had her powers. What happened to them? You better explain that. See, Lisa's a bitch and she has a face tattoo. Never trust people with facial tattoos. That's just a rule of life. Hi, random people. So, I don't know, something I was wondering is, where is like the surface of the earth in this? Are they on earth? Like, all those things are just floating, and like in the first game, it was just like a city that was just floating, like, for no apparent reason. Oh. And a trophy that's blocking with his head. Famous for this movie.
Oh yeah.
So maybe what we were mining somehow affects gravity. Okay.
See. Siri.
Okay, can I walk? Nope, I'm stuck. Nope, there you go, okay. Good god, look at that movement speed. I like the guy's forehead button too. But ready. A bit rough. You can't answer dedication. A lazy worker's a hungry worker. That's a good slogan. Yep, that's what we need in... So let's... Oh, shit. Let's almost walk to the edge. Those purple things. That doesn't look like we're mining, though. I'm assuming that's what we are... What's making this float.
Oh, easy pure.
So why am I working for this person?
Oh yeah.
So many questions already. Maybe you should take a bath. Thank you. Oh man, poor cat. Okay. At least he still has superhuman falling abilities, because that would like. Maybe not break your legs in real life, but it would definitely not feel good and you would not recover that fast. Especially without that little roll that people do to keep the momentum. Okay. So this chick is Lisa's. Basically using all these people for labor and paying them in the food. What is going on in this like universe? Like why are, how is this like not being stopped by like a government? Is there a government? Oh, wait, where? Didn't they just show like a paper of her in it? Did no one see the picture of her? It's obviously her. Who else has red eyes? I don't even remember seeing another blonde person here. Have to air run a lot at the beginning of this army. Oh well, that's okay. Establishing world and whatnot. But just wish I could fly around. That was the best part of the first game. Just start floating in. If you never played the first game, never seen it played, basically, you could like press square or whatever, and it would start floating. And then you could like change your center of gravity so that down for you would be a different direction, so you'd start. It was like flying, but you're actually falling. Alright, so the characters so far. Misei, Lisa, Sid, and Cece. Or Sessie, whatever. Missy, I don't know how to pronounce. I know Cat's name, that's about it. Then I do know Sid. Okay. Good god, this girl has stamina, she's just fucking sprinting everywhere. Oh god, that kind of stamina, you don't need to be a freaking mining person. Oh god. Well. Oh, I see. Oh, no. I was gonna say. That was a shortcut, but nope. That was wrong. I'm not gonna talk to this person. I know they're there.
Freddy, Lisa.
Don't go, Shishi. Oh, Shui.
For reasons. That's close.
Atura Libby!
Do my jute.
Are those crescent rolls? What do you. I don't know why that's funny to me. It seriously looks like crescent rolls. Now I'm kind of craving crescent rolls. But it's called bread, I guess. Forehead button guy. Oh, I can check the controller and move this. That's weird.
Oh yeah.
Don't think she came home last night. So. So storms drop people off places. Gotcha. Maybe the like surface of the planet is too just like off, or the gravity's too much, or the storms are just like make things not livable, so they have to be up higher. But in that case, like all the light, well, I suppose it depends whether or not it's always been like that. Because if it just turned into that, how they have livestock at all. Then again, I guess if they can keep humans alive, they could bring up the livestock with them, I would assume. Harsh. Listen here, Face Tat McGee. Am I just supposed to look around? Where haven't I gone yet? I haven't gone. Oh, goodness gracious. I haven't gone this way yet. I would make a blind jump. Oh, I was wrong. I thought there's a little platform there so you could, like, jump off. Doesn't that look like Assassin's Creed, like, diving platform? Come on now. That doesn't look good. Okay. Oh. Oh. Landed it. Meant to do that. Really wish you'd give me a direction to go. Oh, there's another person to talk to over there. That's probably what I need to do. Is that a dog? A pig? Hold on. That is a pig. Oh, and there's a little dog too. And another pig. Right. Hi there, little kid. A cube. That would be our secret. Goes over to the gravel pit. Gravity storm first dropped her. What a nice name for a. Oh. Oh, conveniences. Okay. I just want to do gravity stuff, dude. Am I wearing heels? I mean, I guess they're not super high heels, but still. Like. You're sprinting around in this, and you were, like, in a mining suit with these? What? Cat, we need to have a discussion about ergonomics. Right here. Hexaville, so that was where we were in the first game. Oh, that's right, the cat gave her the powers. So whenever she was with Okay, so Cat is Dusty. Dusty can't fend for themselves. And then Raven has, like, a raven. So the person with the cat's named Cat. Although I think she named that before. Ooh, that looks... The game really is beautiful, like... It looks very nice. Am I supposed to... Okay. How did Cece make it across this? She looked like she was like 12 years old or something. I mean, granted, Cat has some pretty beast hops, so maybe that's just the thing in this world. Basketball is a whole different game here. Goals are like 20 feet tall. Hey, don't turn my camera. Okay. Oh, okay. I made it. Don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay. I was like, why didn't you grab onto that? Wouldn't that be a fun thing? Gravity storms. Good God. She's just mad because she regrets having that facial tattoo done. Yeah, I think, so in the first one, yeah, the cat just comes along. She doesn't, like, randomly gain powers. The cat's like, oh, hi there. I think it can talk to you. Because Japan, but I guess it's just Japan. But yeah. Okay, listen here, Cece. Oh, she got a creepy tentacle hand thing. And I have no idea what the Nevi are. Some kind of creatures. What the fuck? There's that cat. Where did... Okay, that cat does look really badass. I have an all-black cat, and I wish she had the fucking stars in her. Okay. Touchpad button is like, let's finishers now. See, that cat's badass. I'm just holding this like extremely powerful creature with like two hands. wonder what it feels like. Is it fuzzy? Lisa, you don't get to say sorry. You're still a grade A douche. Oh, just more. You could spare the room. I was wrong by the notifications. Bad. You fell like 100 feet. I would be pulling double duty. Cool. He's just watching me sleep. See, still high heels. That's not okay. I know I'm critiquing. Good as new. But why in any form of anything would you want to wear high heels when like flying around and landing? Like look at those. Like Jesus. Okay. I think, oh yeah, see, it takes people with me, and, oh, and in the last game at least, you could, yeah, tell me this already. But, like, let's see if it works. So, did it take anyone with me? Yeah, okay, so if I push R1, she'll come with me, yeah. So you can just like murder people. Like look at her, she's just gone. Oh, I don't even. She's dead. Kind of hard to control. I think I just stopped first, am I right? Okay, so similar control is the last one. Fly the move marker, press R1, got it. Got it. See, wait. Oh, gonna let me look around. Right. Oh, she's gone. Okay.
Sissy.
Like that noise Sissy just made, like. I want to be a voice actor for these, like, quick talk things. You know, like when certain games, more noticeable, obviously, if you were to speak the language they were saying things in. But, like, English ones, it was like, hi! And everything like that. And Dusty to take care of him. And they don't say anything else, but they have, like, a block of dialogue. At least, see, the cats are only fully voice acted. YouTube. I mean, who knows? Maybe that is fully what they say, but most of them just sound like grunts. I hear a few words in there. Obviously, I can't understand any of them, but. Is like really weird. I don't know who said that. R3 to reset camera. Okay. Can I drop? Hi there.
Oh.
You got yourself a nifty power there. They suit you.
To do ya!
Bonjour.
Please, you expect me to still be mining. The windmill boat? Oh. already tell me about... You already told me about pressing L1. How's it hanging? It fell like 100 feet. Discuss this. Such a downer. Can I pick him up? Hold on. Damn it. Oh, let me see. So these are like normal people. So I think. Yeah. And then you just. Bloop. And they're gone. Yeah, I don't know. That's kind of how I dealt with it in the first game. They just, like, kind of disappears. Like, oh, no, they're fine. You didn't just send them off in an oblivion or anything. I don't know why. I would always do that in the first game. Because you could pick up, like, a big group of people and just, like, fling them off an edge. I know, it's mean, but... I was more stunned that they put that in. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so now I actually have a meter, so I can't just fall endlessly. It is really fun doing this, though, just flying around. Oh, what? Okay. I just, like, slid off that. That just was fun. That did, like, stop. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that goes, that fall. Got it. Very well, you can move with L, press X, and evade with R2 to perform any action on the ground. I feel like I'm gonna die at some point in this game because I think that's downward gravity. Another spot there. I don't know what, though. It required me to aim. Come on now. Can't I, like, increase my speed or something? I think that comes later. Oh, God! Hold on. Does this count? Guess not. Oh, come on. It's kind of hard to control. Okay, go right here. Aim. That doesn't work. There we go. There we go. Got it. Okay. Yeah, this first episode is just going to be a lot of tutorial things, which... It's always cool to watch. Oh shit. And it's probably a good thing for me to learn mechanics. Which looks scary. No. God, no. Please. I understand. Okay. Motion sensor. Oh yeah, this is a whole... I don't like that. I really... I wonder if I can turn that off. I might turn that off next episode. Because I can, like, move my controller and it does this. That's just not... Like, it's cool, but... I did that on the Vita, too. I don't know. Motion controls, to me, are, great when they work, but... I don't know. I'd rather just move the stick. Or sit in it now. Let me come over here. Not over here, I guess. Oh, and the game completely finished downloading. Super. Why am I walking? Yeah, I could see this being really disorienting for people who aren't controlling it. So I'll try to keep the crazy movements to a minimum. Actually, where is... like, people are used to seeing someone fly around. Okay, where the hell is Sid? Well, let's see, it's been about... I think it's been a good time for a first episode. I'll find Sid and start the next one up because I don't know where he is. I just don't know. But that way you don't have to watch me try to... let me see if I can fuck with the ducks. Oh, can I pick up the ducks? Oh, shit. Come on, kid. We're going on an adventure. Woo! Oh, God. Oh, she is... she's dead. Yep. Well, thanks for joining me for the first episode of Gravity Rush 2. I'll try not to murder... I like how none of the ducks actually came, but the little girl did, and she's just gone. We'll see if she comes back later. But, alright. Goodbye, everyone.